it's time to buy a new lawnmower, and the price of the gasolines are kind of expensive. Not to mention, you have to keep gas around the house. The electric mowers sound pretty good, especially in the catalogs. You can see something like this, the Mow Joe model MJ401E, for anywhere from $120 down to $60 if you get really lucky. But is it any good? As you can see, it has the safety button here that you got to press and then hold that to turn it on. It's not very loud. It comes with a grass bag, which works. It's not real big, but it's fine if your job isn't too large. Advantages for an electric mower are they're not very loud, they don't weigh very much, they're inexpensive, and you can let this sit for several years and it'll turn right on. What are the disadvantages of an electric mower? They're not very powerful, so if your grass is too tall, it's going to get stalled. You can only reach so far with the extension cord, and you got to be careful not to cut it. Now, in this particular model, you cannot change the height of the wheel, so you're always cutting the same length of grass. If it's not what you want, you can't change it. You've got to learn to live with it. Also, the bagger is a great option, but it can be a little bit of a challenge getting it on. All in all, I like the Mow Joe. It does seem to make sense for some people. It's great for supplementing your regular lawnmower if you have some hard-to-get spots, or if you have a very small yard and you just don't have the space or don't want the hassle of a large lawnmower and gasoline.
For the bigger jobs, you're still going to need a gas mower.